My favorite stress and worry principle is principle number 8, keep busy. It seems simple, and in a busy day, you might ask, how do I keep busy? But be intentional about where you spend your time, and when you're under stress, don't let that stress consume you. Take the energy and apply it towards reaching certain goals and completing your day with a smile on your face.